Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel and this is Sherelle, the creator of Sherelle Australia Journey. And for today's video guys, I just want to say thank you to all the mga donors. Dahil sa mga tulong ninyo, we're able to help and to give a relief goods sa mga victims ng typhoon. And I am, most of the donors is OFW. So, I am very grateful and thankful for them kasi kahit na may kanya-kanya na tayong mga hinaharap sa buhay, they're able to give little help para lang makapagbigay tayo ng kunting bagay para sa mga biktima ng bagyo. And also, I am very thankful and I'm so proud of my kids kasi they told me that Mama, we're going to check our closet and we want to give clothes to the people that lost their house. So I am very proud of that. And that's why I'm doing a fundraising sa Facebook. So yun, this video na ipapakita ko sa inyo is yung pag-repack ng bigas, ng noodles at saka sardines. It's a little things. Maliit lang na bagay for us, but for them it's a big thing na kasi nga bigas makapagsain na sila at saka lugaw baga. And also, someone donated 100 packs of loaf bread. So, yun. Kaya sobrang tuwa ko. And also, I purchased dalawang sako ng bigas, dalawang box ng sardines, dalawang box ng noodles. Three boxes of noodles. And also, a bundle of ukay-ukay because the clothes of my kids is not enough. Nagkulang siya. And so, hopefully guys, kung sino man yung, I know we struggle, everyone struggle, kasi ako din, I struggled, kasi nga nawalan din yung bahay na lagi kong inuuwian is nilipad ng bagyong Odette. But I'm still thankful, at saka yung maliit ko na babuyan, yung bahay din nila nilipad, but I'm still thankful because everyone is safe, my whole family is safe. So, that's why I'm doing my best to give little help sa mga victim ng Odette. And so ito yung first project na ginawa. So we're giving relief goods and clothes. And we're planning for the second time, hopefully kung meron man. We're giving yung mga essentials because they need some essentials stuff as well. Dahil nga sa mga pangyayari, wala na silang mga gamit, mga plates, mga ganun. Kahit na plato at saka baso lang, kahit na plastic lang, it's good. It's okay para may magamit sila. Sana nga makaya ko makaya natin para makapagbigay tayo ng mga kaldero, mga ganun. Anyway guys, so thank you so much guys for keep supporting me and for supporting the fundraising para makapagbigay tayo ng relief goods and more blessings to come to you guys and God bless us all and keep safe everyone. So here's the video.
Thank you.
essentials at saka yung trapal, ganun para naman makabalik sila, may matitirhan sila, makaalis na sila sa evacuation center. And so yung mga donor ko, yung mga nagdo-donate, I will post which country they came from. Mga kadalasan guys is OFW sila. So yan lang muna guys, yan lang muna ang ating videos for today. At pasensya na kasi nag-start na kasi ako sa work ko at saka sobrang busy kasi nga summer dito sa Australia, so maraming nagli-leave. Kaya kailangan nila ng mga staff na nagtrabaho. So ano na ako, pag natatapos ako, 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock ng gabi. So kaya wala talagang masyadong time na para magkalkal sa aking YouTube. But ayun, nababasa ko lahat ng mga comments niyo. I just don't have time to reply and the thing. And to all the YouTube channels na pinopromote yung, pinapapuntahan yung YouTube channel ko, thank you so much guys. Yung grand live stream natin, for now, hindi muna matutuloy this month and next month. So I was thinking, dahil nga ang focus muna natin for now is tutulong tayo sa mga nasalanta ng bagyo sa Negros Oriental. And I'm looking forward as soon as punta naman natin yung sa mga bukid, sa mga bundok na area. Kasi marami ding mga nasalanta doon, nakikita ko sa Facebook. So hopefully, and my first salary sa work ko, and kasi dito sa YouTube, may salary is not, is just very little. So na siya, maybe na. But I was planning as well my first salary in YouTube. I would like to buy, hopefully, ma-afford ko yung mga materials, yung kahit na pako lang, yung plywood, ganun, yung sink, yung ganun lang, para naman makatayo, makapagtayo sila ng bahay, na para matirhan nila, yung hindi na yung trapan. Anyway, I know it that is too big, ang malaking gastos, at saka malaking pera yung kailangan, but I just prayed na makayanan natin yan, guys. Okay. Alright, guys. So, thank you so much for coming to my premiere. And, pag day off ko, magla-livestream ako, guys. Para naman mag-kumustahan tayo. Alright. So, thank you so much, guys.